Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to my playthrough of Final Fantasy IX. This is your host, Coach Rude, with Rude Gaming 33, and this is going to be part 39 of this playthrough. Now, in part 38, we had went to the Life of Tree, and we experienced Kuja overtake Bahamut, Bahamut destroy the Red Rose that Queen Brawny was on, and now we're in Alexandria and at the start of Disc 3, so let's get this underway. So now we got control of Vivi, head inside the bar, talk to Zidane, will do nothing, but on the left-hand side of the bar, there is going to be an item right here, or 27 gil, preferably. Exit leaves Zidane alone. Head to the screen to the right. And we're going to do the active time event. It's so big. And it's Ico. Oh, what assholes. So no, there is a mini game right here, the Hip Hall Racing, but we're not going to bother with it. Actually, let's test it out. I'm just gonna mess around with this a few more times. Give me the wire card. Thank you. He's getting a little bit faster. Carrion worm. Wow, I lost. That's what I get for changing grips. Last one, I hope. I just want to get the next one, and then... There we go, last one, and then we're just going to continue on. Hoping to get another prize out of it, but I guess not. Run around the perimeter here is... bound to be an eye number two, like a zombie card here. Lizard man card. Can't. Can't pick up another potion, but go upstairs. Pick up a fang card, does nothing, but it's always nice just to pick up random things. Head across to the left. Long time no see. Active time event. So it's a regular item shop. We more so want the synthesis shop, but another one. Let's go art mission. And then to fly high. Synthesis shop, I believe, is right here. Next one over. Okay, so we're gonna need a mithril dagger. A magician cloak. Ooh, don't want to use that just yet. Let's get anklet. So a magician cloak and a mithril dagger. Get that angel bless. Let's pick up a magician robe. Ooh, I don't know. I think moonstone is very rare to come by in this game. So let's just do one of those. Then head on out. Wait a minute. Let's check this spot. I think I saw a coral sword for sale. Icelands. Okay, so we already got one of those. Got one. Lamia's flute. Pick up a few of these. Head north of screen. $3,927, and on the left hand side, it's gonna be a Phoenix Pinion. Head on back. Take the alleyway on the left-hand side. Go past Marcus and Blank. So, there was a glitch in the game that they made it to which you cannot get stuck on somebody. So, like example, you should be able to run right through. Something I just want to show you guys. So, we're going to go into the steeple. Of course, we're going to purchase it. Thank you. since we got that letter to Koopa from Kupo. And it says, Fossaroo is very comfortable. I like it here, Koopa. We play hide and seek every day. The most important things in life are to work hard and play hard. Koopa. From Magrika to Koopa, even Moogles want to look beautiful. I use my special item very carefully. You don't come across it very often. It's very special to me. Koopa. Climb on up. Pull the rope. Iron Knight card, Goblin card, a Fang card, a Shiva card, and a Ramu card. Climb back down. And let's head on out. Head back to where Blank and Marcus is and speak with them. I love how Blank just drops his head afterwards. Thank you. Yes, Dr. Tot, she is what you think she is. So head into the next room. Caught in a familiar position that she was in before. Alright, so we got an active time event, I forgot. Before we go to the castle, let's head on over towards the steeple. Talk to Kupo. And he has a letter from Stiltskin. Alexandria is a great place to be. It's comfortable and fun. But the travel bug stung me once again, so I'm going on another trip. So we're going to access the save point here, and this will conclude part 39 of my Final Fantasy IX playthrough. This is your host, Coach Rude, with Rude Gaming 33, and I will see you guys next time on part 40. See you guys then.